This is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps, and I want to tell you about our battery-powered timers for our solar pumps. We have two different versions. Over here we have our standard timer, and over here we have what we call our pro timer. Go over a little bit of both and the features they have. On our standard timer, this works with all of our 3-inch pumps. It does not, however, work with the pro controller, which is our 4-inch pumps and our surface pumps. What we have here is two wires, two terminals that go into the tank full on the controller. It takes 4 AA batteries, and it has some buttons here in order to set the time of day and the turn on and turn off time when you want your solar pump to turn on and turn off. But this controller only has those two settings. So it has per 24 hours, it has one turn on time, one turn off time, and it repeats that 7 days a week. Unfortunately with this one, there's no per day setting and there's no multiple settings in the same 24 hour period. Just one turn off time and one turn on time. If you need more advanced features, say you're doing irrigation and you have your solenoid valves, but you need to power up your pump system in order to drive water to your solenoid valves in order to water your different blocks of drip irrigation. In that case, you're gonna need what we call our Pro Timer. This is compatible with the 3-inch line of pumps and all of our Pro pumps. What this has is an all-in-one timer that'll do all of the scheduling for your watering. This can do multiple turn on and offs per day. I believe it's up to 12 turn on times and 12 turn off times per day. Plus it has settings for 7 days a week, and you can vary that different days of the week. Things like watering A/B schedules, or like skipping every other day and watering on the second day schedule. What we've done here is we've taken a commercial off the shelf timer and we've created an interface board in order to interface this controller to our solar pumps. Compatible, like I said, with all of the 3-inch and pro pumps. If you have a pro pump, this is the timer for you, because the standard timer is not going to work for you. The pro timer over here takes 2 9-volt batteries, which last around 6 months or maybe a bit longer, depending on the number of turn-ons and turn-offs you have per day or per week. On the other hand, the standard timer here takes the 4 AAA batteries. It's going to last about a month or so, so you're going to be replacing your batteries on a monthly schedule. Both are great timers. This one is great if you're doing more complex watering. One thing you want to watch out with on both timers is that you always set the turn on time after you've opened up any of your irrigation valves. That will avoid deadheading the pump and having a large pressure spike that the pump would build up and possibly burst your lines. With both of these systems, you want to set the turn on after any of your valves are open. So once that pump kicks on, it has somewhere for the water to go. But other than that, it's really plug and play, and it's going to automate all your watering. If you're interested in these two systems, visit us at rpssolarpumps.com or give us a call, and we can help answer any questions about either of these two timers.